It all started in a swimming pool. I never thought I would do this. I never saw myself as a creative. I have so many ideas. This is my outlet. I realize it's not about me. It's about putting a little piece of yourself in everything you do. It's about empowering and inspiring others to do what they were made to do. It's about being bold, not being afraid to take a risk. It all started in a swimming pool. That's where I first met Jesus. After that, everything changed.